Good evening. Well, we picked up a little bit of shower activity throughout the day, mostly along the coast and to the north, but it's all breaking up throughout tomorrow as this ridge of high there bulges out across the greater Hunter region. So the threat of a shower in the morning, but then drying up throughout the day. Temperatures still quite comfortable in the low to mid-20s, mostly a little warmer inland.